through the mistakes that I made in the basic quiz, and we started off with 13 and then we went to 14. Okay, so now let's move on to the next one, which is 15. All right, it says, ¿deseas comprar algunos objetos también? So, deseas comprar. Comprar is to buy algunos objetos, objects, también, to mean to, deseas, I'm not sure what deseas exactly means, algunos, so I think the main thing to focus here would be algunos, right, algunos, and, No deseo comprar ningún. Algunos. Okay, let's go back to the example. Algunos. Alguno, ninguno, ninguna. Algunos. Okay, so here we're talking about ningunas. Okay, and alguno, ninguno, drop the verb before a masculine singular noun. And, so here we've seen opposite of alguno is ningun, and here we have like different forms of algun, right? Alguno, alguna, algunos, algunas. Similarly, we have ninguno, ninguna, ningunos, ningunas. All of them follow the same rule, right, in terms of the opposite. So, which all means some or something, right? Alguno, alguna, algunos, algunas. Depending on... anyway, so we're talking about alguno and ninguno. So, let's go back to the question. So, this is question 15. Yeah, so algunos, so you're talking about alguno, but this is algunos. Algunos objetos también. No, deseo comprar ningún. Algunos es ningún. And we drop the O. Alright, so, and this appears to be singular. Right, because we have objetos algunos. No, deseo comprar ningún objetos. Okay, so we need to fill out the last part of it. También, did we talk about también? All right. All right, yeah, obviously. Okay, so we talked about all right, so también is tampoco. This is mainly a distraction. So alguno, ninguno, even though we used it, it was used in the question, but I think what you want us to actually answer or focus on is también and tampoco, right? So también means also. So tampoco would be neither or not either, right? So también tampoco. Coming back to the question again. So deseas comprar algunos objetos también? No, deseo comprar ningún objeto tampoco. Tampoco. Okay, I'm just gonna copy this and see what it means. Cause so if we do Spanish. All right. So. Okay, so basically, and
¿Deseas comprar algunos objetos también?
objetos también. Que deseas is would you like to buy some objects too? Okay, let's move on this. You want. Okay, do you need? Deseas, do you need? Would you like? Do you need? Would you like? Okay. All right. So would you like, deseas comprar algunos objetos también? No, no. No. Again, no deseo. No, I don't, would not like, or do not want, would not want to buy no objects. También, too. So, neither, no. So the answer should be tampoco, right? Tampoco. Tampoco for this.